Here is how to learn sweep picking. The most important thing is to learn how to strum. Now let's start with lifting up your fingers to separate the notes. And now the only thing left to do is to even out the length of every single note. Here are three of my favorite sweep picking exercises. If you've enjoyed this little clip and you want to learn the beautiful art of sweep picking as well, then join my free 5-day sweep picking bootcamp where you learn